Hey YouTube, it is what it is. I go by the name Emo, aka the Township Footy, and I'm back with another video. Today's video is going to be special for me because I'm actually going to a wedding and I'm going to be a best man at the wedding. So a dear friend of mine asked me to be a best man, and yeah, it's been a journey. I mean, they started with the proceedings for the wedding since last year, and then they were supposed to get formally married in, I think, in May, and then it had to be postponed because of Corona, and they postponed again to August, and now they postponed to November. So we're in November right now, and it's happening. The day we've all been waiting for is finally here, and yeah, I'm gonna travel. So I'm in Pretoria, so I'm gonna be traveling for about maybe 3 hours, going to Zeerust, and that's where everything's gonna go on. And so what's going to be happening over there, the proceedings are going to be like this. It's going to be a 2-day event. The first day is going to be formal gala type of a reception where everybody's going to be wearing suits and everything like that. So actually I'm on my way to go pick up a suit for me and the rest of the guys, and so that's how the first day is going to be. And on the second day, it's going to be a traditional wedding where we're going to be wearing sort of like traditional outfits, and we're going to be eating, I don't know, probably maybe more of your traditional food or something like that, but we'll see when we get there. I mean, of course, I'm looking forward to the food, the drinks, the dancing, and it's just gonna be a memorable weekend for me and my friend, and I'm really happy for Lebza and Refiloe. We're just going there to celebrate with them their union, and it's gonna be so nice. So stick around, like, comment, subscribe, whatever, man, please just get to do that. Yeah, man. Yeah, here it is. We in Zeerust right now, so I've just entered. It's around 5, and yeah, I had a good trip. Hey YouTube, I've just arrived, and I got into my room. This is the room that I booked. I mean, it's not too bad, but yeah, it's okay. So for the next 3 nights, I'm gonna be sleeping here. There's not many options in Zeerust actually. So, but yeah, this does it. But there's a place that I used to go to, which is called Queen's Villa. It's much more beautiful. But yeah, I mean, this will do as well. It's fine, especially considering the budget, you know. So yeah, man, I mean, Zeerust. Only thing I care about is the showers, and this looks good to me. That's where I'm gonna be doing my business. YouTube, it is what it is. I'm at the venue right now, and this is the morning, and we're just getting ready. We're gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna go to the event. Actually, we're at the event. We're at the event, and then we're just about to get ready. We're about to get dressed, and we're about to go for the reception right now. This is where we're gonna be hosted. This is the venue. It looks very proper, and we're just about to go and get dressed, change from this to something very formal, and then we're gonna have
sort of like a gala dinner, something very formal. So it's going to be a white wedding inside there. So it's going to be nice. Stay tuned. I'm with my man over here. Yo. Yeah, man. What's up? What's up? Yeah, we're about to get down. It's going to be nice, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. So today is going to be a good day.
It's going to be a super day. Man.
Super day. We're here for our brother.
Why
you talk to blind. Manada blind. Yeah. Okay, let me. Exe Kidodo.
Hey, what's up?
Manada. It's gonna be nice today.
No, it's gonna be cool, man.
Yeah, I see. You're already good.
No,
You're already good.
You gotta do the nerves. Huh?
You gotta do all the nerves.
You see. And I saw Monyadi is already doing this.
He's doing it as well. So he's leading the way.
No, he's leading the way. He's very nervous.
Yeah.
He'll be fine.
Oh. YouTube, it is what it is. All dressed up. You see, there's Lebs over there. Looking all good. Looking funky and shit. So, yeah. It's going down at Lebs' place. Photographer, picture, photographer, please. Again, one more time. Yeah!
Grand, Everything happens in God's time. Kajeko ke letsatsi la Refiloe ke letsatsi la Lebogang. Motho mo tlhopile letsatsi le motsotso. A ba tlhopa le rona gore re nne teng mo letsatsing le. Re tlo go celebrate le bone. Garadiwa ke corona, garadiwa ke malwetse, re kgone gore re tlo celebrate le bone. So, ke rata gore re simolole go toaster to life and to the opportunity to celebrate love. To life and the opportunity to celebrate life.
Cheers, guys.
To life.
people. And then this is grilled chicken. By the way, that's right. It's easy. Spinach. Okay. I think the spinach has some cheese on it. Come on, Gwynya.
I'll try this. Barricade.
Come on, Gwynya. What is this? Come on, Gwynya. These are what? I don't know what to call them in English. These are like donuts, actually. And then there's a salad over there. Mom's with
train that comes from Soweto to Soshanguni.